I dropped my cake. Can't eat it now. Here, have mine. Really? Yeah, I insist. Have it. Thank you. No problem. So, I hear that there's a dance, later in the term. Really? Well, yeah, they have one, like, every term, I think. Half term, whatever. Oh! So, do you wanna, are you gonna go? I'll see when it is. I mean, I have this really overprotective mom who doesn't want me to go anywhere. Heh, I know how you feel. But if you can go, then jump with me. Yeah. Okay. See you later. Thanks. Yes.
So, I'm still gonna be shopping with you guys, right?
Yeah, of course you are.
Next weekend, on Saturday, the shopping mall. At 10:30? Yeah, I can do that. Yeah, I can do it. Well, cool. See you there then.
I heard everything. You're letting her take over your life.
What do you mean?
Well, she's basically replacing me. Can't you see that?
I can see that you're just being a big grouch and overreacting.
I'm not being a big grouch. I can tell you there's something up with that girl.
What do you mean, something up with that girl?
She's nice. And you could still hang out with us if you wanted to. I mean, you've just been ignoring us recently.
Well, you can still come shopping with us. It's an invitation, and we never said you didn't have to come. You can come if you want.
We're not excluding you.
You are. She's replacing me.
We are not leaving you out.
Okay, we'll come shopping once you stop being a grouch, okay?
I'll show her.
I know what I'm gonna do. I'm pretty sure I heard Jack talking to Amber, and Jack's friends saying he liked her. I will come shopping. Perfect revenge.
Shopping today? Right, I need to put on makeup and do my hair and have breakfast and get my bag and persuade mom to let me leave the house all before 10:30. I should be able to get it done.
Mom, please, can I go shopping with my friends today?
Where?
The town center.
Oh, okay. What time?
10:30 and pick up about, I don't know. Would one or two be okay?
Yeah, half one.
10:30 and half one.
Yeah, that'll do.
Yeah, and just drop me off there, okay? I don't need you walking with me, just drop me off in the car park.
Okay, honey. Oh, it's independent now, are we?
It's called being a teenager.
Just drop me up here. I'll be fine. See you later.
Hi, guys.
Hey, we thought you were gonna come.
Me too, but then my mom said I could.
Really? Your mom still dictates whether you go to places or not?
I mean, my mom was like really busy, so she couldn't take me. But then at the last minute, she wasn't busy, so yeah.
Oh, okay. Is Scarlett gonna come?
I don't think so. She told me she might not be able to make it, so let's just start shopping.
Yeah, okay, first off, we need to show you this. Isn't it beautiful?
What is it?
It's our favorite shop. Let's go in.
Hey, Tabby.
Oh, my favorite customer. You keep us in business, you know?
I do.
So, oh, who's this?
Oh, me? I'm Amber.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Right, what kind of makeover do you want?
Makeover?
Whoa. Is this a beauty?
Yeah, of course it's a beauty salon. What do you think it is? Stable?
No, I was just wondering.
Okay, well, it's a beauty salon and a boutique and a jewelry shop.
It's basically a ritual. Every time someone joins our group, we gotta take them here to, like, get some sort of makeover. Well, I don't know what kind of makeover I want. Hey, Matilda, help me out with this. You should get your ears pierced. Actually, that's a great idea.
Really?
My mom would go nuts.
No, your mom would love it.
You will look amazing, trust me.
Especially gold.
Yes. Do it.
Okay, it's just, come on. You're 15, you're old enough to get it done.
Like, without anyone's permission.
And it would look so cute on you, and you'd literally be able to get any boy you want.
Okay, so you want your ears pierced?
Yes, please.
What kind of earrings do you want?
Have you got any gold?
Yep, we got them right here.
Oh my gosh, I love them.
Yes,
you have to get them.
Okay, it'll only hurt for about 1 second.
Just hold still.
Oh my gosh, that is amazing.
You look amazing.
That's what I just said.
Oh, I don't care.
Do I look good?
Yeah, of course you do.
Hey, we should go get a mirror.
I actually look kind of cool. I like this.
That'll be 20 bucks, please.
20 bucks? That's all the money I have.
Don't worry. Hey, I'll use my discount card.
Here you go.
That way, it's only 10 bucks.
Oh, phew.
Thanks, Tia.
I also want to get some more earrings. These ones.
Okay. Are they?
Yep, they're the silver ones.
That will be another 10 bucks.
There you go.
Come on, let's go.
That cafe looks nice. Maybe we should go there for lunch.
Are you joking?
No,
I'm just hungry.
You'll get used to it, don't worry.
Get used to what?
Being hungry.
You know, starving yourself and all that.
What? Did she actually expect that I'm gonna do that?
You don't have to. Just pretend to.
We do?
Yeah. I kind of like do that to myself. I just love chocolate.
Me too.
Just pretend you're doing it.
Okay.
Oh, we should go to your house for sleepover, Matilda.
Really?
Yeah.
Sure. We could just go buy some popcorn and watch one of your movies and play Truth or Dare.
Yes, Truth or Dare. I've got it all prepared.
What? You never told me about this.
Don't worry, your parents will be fine with it. They're always fine with it.
I guess I could just ask them.
Okay, well, I gotta text my parents, you know, to come pick me up the next day.
Me too.
Okay, well, yeah. That should be okay. We can just walk back to mine.
So, are you gonna get the sleepover stuff out? I don't have any, you know, like pajamas or whatever.
No biggie. Matilda, you got some spares, right?
Yeah, of course I got some.
And I haven't got a toothbrush.
Well, no problem. We won't be eating anything.
Okay.
Well, let's get this stuff out and have fun.
So why do you have two rooms? One's my old room.
And this is my new room. The old room was like when I was, I don't know, like 4.
But I still use it because it's connected to my new room. So, win-win.
I only have like one room.
I have about 3 rooms in my house.
Well, you know, 3 of my rooms, not 3 total rooms. I mean, who has a house that tiny?
But, yeah, your room is pretty cool. But my room? You guys have got it. Yeah. Let's just get stuff out.
Yeah. Should we play Truth or Dare first? Because, I don't know, I just want to play Truth or Dare.
How about we watch a movie?
Well, I just want to play Truth or Dare, so can we just play that now?
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, let's start with Amber.
Truth or Dare?
Truth.
Kiss, Marry, Kill with Jack, Liam, and Dan. What? Oh yeah. I probably miss Dan. Oh yeah, she's new, remember? Oh right, Dan's this weird math geek. Oh okay. Well, I'd probably kill him. Kiss Liam and marry Jack? I don't know. Oh my gosh, did you just say that? Liam's Tia's boyfriend. Okay, well, I couldn't just kill him then. That would make her really angry. Right, you're not being serious, right? No? Like, if it was a choice? Okay, Amelia, truth or dare? Dare. Change some of the contacts on Matilda's phone. What? I never gave you permission to do that. You don't have to give me permission. I already know your passcode. What? It's 2112, your birthday. What? How do you know that? Because it's your birthday. God, you need to think of a better passcode. Okay, where's her phone? I'm not letting you guys do this. Don't worry. I've got your phone right here. What? Okay, just warning you, I've changed them all to boyfriend. What? What? Are you guys insane or something? Probably. Does it look like I care? Okay, I'm just gonna have to figure this out myself. Okay. And give me my phone back. I need to change my passcode. Whatever.
Hey, Holly. Hey, Amber. I like your ears. Earrings, I mean. Thanks. I got them done on Saturday. So, I was shopping with the Populars. Apparently they do all their shopping online. And Tia's trying to convince me to starve myself. Don't listen to her. It's dangerous. I know. She has some sort of warped mind. Yeah. Anyway, gotta go carry out more of the plan. See ya.
Hey guys! Hey! So what did your mom say about your earrings?
I just wore a hat the whole weekend and she didn't notice.
Really?
That is actually pretty smart, except hats are like really ugly.
Not all hats.
Really? You actually can stand the sight of those things?
Well, you know, I don't really like them that much, but I just thought of it. I mean, a hat is more, you know, everyday than earmuffs, right?
Good point. Scarlett sent me a text why she couldn't come.
What did she say? Read it.
Amber, wait! Where are you going?
To be continued on the next episode of Lalaloopsy Popular.